How many shirts do you think you've made for Lou and those guys?
It's got to be at least 25,000.
Probably.
I would say somewhere around between 20,000-25,000.
Got to be. How did Lou approach you?
He came in one day. I think he spoke to you, I think. He came in one day and he wanted to know you had an idea, and we went ahead and just
brought it to life.
Yeah, we brought it to life.
His idea.